Today we're looking at this Aorus Waterforce 2 CPU cooler. It's got some nice RGB lighting on the fans, as well as a CPU block as well. The Aorus Waterforce 2 is a high-performance liquid CPU cooler from Gigabyte's gaming brand Aorus, designed for optimal cooling efficiency and reliability. It features ARGB fans with a unique blade design and advanced cable management for a cleaner build. The high-performance pump comes with a rotatable top cover adorned with customizable RGB lighting. Depending on your preference, you can purchase either a 240mm or a 360mm versions and come in either black or white to match your system's aesthetics. The cooler arrives in a black and orange box, showcasing Aorus's signature branding. The front displays an image of the cooler and highlights compatibility with Intel socket LJ1700 and AMD's AM5. It also supports sockets 1150X, 1200, AM4, as well as the newly released LGA1851, as it shares the same fittings as LGA1700. The back of the box lists main features and specifications, along with a QR code leading to the product page. Inside, you'll find the components neatly packaged. The cooler comes with the fans unattached, included in our model are two 120mm ARGB fans. Obviously, you get three in the 360mm version. You also get thermal paste, a manual, and all necessary mounting hardware, including backplates and brackets for various CPU sockets. The 120mm ARGB fans feature a unique blade design for improved airflow and reduced noise. They interlink without the need of multiple cables, thanks to an advanced cable management. A quick connect cable splits the ARGB and PWM connectors for easy installation. The fans use graphene nano lubricant to enhance their lifespan and allow them to operate quietly. The radiator is constructed from high-density aluminium with densely packed fins for efficient heat dissipation. It includes a refill port near the tubes for maintenance, and the braided tubing adds durability and a premium look to the setup. Due to the rotatable top on the CPU block, you can position the tubes however you want when you're fitting to the socket. So you can have it on the left-hand side, right, top or bottom, and then rotate the top of the CPU block so the logo is always facing the correct way. The copper base features micro fins to maximize surface contact and improve thermal conductivity. ARGB lighting adorns the top, with the Aorus logo centered within a ring. So down to testing, every test is done on the same machine, same components, running Windows 11. Each test is run for 30 minutes. We do each test 3 times and get the average. If there's any inconsistencies, we start again. The room is a climate controlled and sound controlled room. So in this first test, we're checking the temperature, or the average temperature, while the fans are running at 50% speed. And as you can see here, the Gigabyte Waterforce 2 beats out both of the Be Quiet coolers, as well as the Arctic Liquid Freezer 3 by 2, even 4 degrees. In this next test, we're doing exactly the same again, with the fans running at 50% speed, but we're checking the maximum temperature. And as you can see here, the Gigabyte cooler came in at 89 degrees Celsius compared to the Arctic, which came in at 3 degrees hotter. In this test, we're doing exactly the same thing again, but this time we're cranking the fans up to 100% speed. And as you can see here, the Waterforce cooler came in at 69 degrees, which is an astonishing 8 degrees difference between the Arctic Liquid Freezer 3. In this test, we're checking the maximum temperature while the fans are running at 100% speed. And again, there's a 6 degree difference between the Gigabyte and the Arctic, and, well, 7 degrees between that and the Be Quiet Pure Loop 240. Now we're testing the decibel levels, or how loud it is. First off, we're checking with the fans running at 50% speed. And as you can see here, it is a little bit louder than the other ones. Don't get me wrong, not too loud, but still a bit louder than the others we've tested. And in this last test, we're doing the same again, but with the fans running at 100% speed. As you can see here, it came in at 52 decibels compared to the Pure Loop and the Freezer Free coming in at 46. So it is a bit louder, but you're getting a hell of a lot more performance. In our testing, the Aorus Waterforce 2 delivered outstanding performance, effectively cooling an Intel i9-14900K without any issues. It maintained optimal temperatures even under heavy workload, and did so quietly without producing excessive noise. This cooler is an excellent choice for high-end systems that require efficient and silent cooling solutions. I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.